The gap which should be addressed first is the gender gap. Gender equality benefits everyone. It's not only an ethical and human rights issue, but also a practical one. If one half of a population is undervalued and not given the opportunity to show their full potential, the whole community suffers. The more gender equal a society is, the more happy and healthy its people are, and also more peaceful and prosperous. For over a decade, Iceland has topped the World Economic Forum's Global Gender Gap Index. We bear responsibility as a role model on gender equality, and we can offer some lessons and examples for others to follow. We know that you can go a long way with positive incentives such as equal parental leave and laws on equal pay for equal work. However, changing laws and policies is not enough. We also need to change minds and preconceptions. And we need to engage men and boys. Our determination to fulfill the Sustainable Development Goals cannot be reached without removing entrenched inequalities between the sexes. That should be one of the main messages and lessons of the Paris Peace Forum.